touching your feet.
Okay.
We're all connected. All these human vibes.
Good morning, Stallions.
I'm Alina.
And I'm Christine.
And I'm Miss Fox.
And we're here with your daily announcements.
Today's weather is a high of 72 and a low of 56.
Our word of the day is apex, meaning the highest point of something.
For example, the spring play was the apex of our school year.
The Sterling Heights Police Department is in the process of designing a t-shirt that will be given away at community events. They have had different designs in the past, but they wanted to incorporate the community with the next design. Use your imagination and design a police-themed shirt for submittal. Avoid any form of violence in your design. If you want to submit a design, you can turn it in to Officer Casborn.
Juniors and seniors, college visits are starting this week. The process is different this year. You need to scan a QR code, fill out the form, and after you submit, you will receive an email to show you're registered. This email will serve as your pass to leave class. Make sure you talk to your teacher before you sign up to get permission and so you can get your homework. This is a great opportunity to meet admission representatives, learn about the college and the programs offered, and get any questions answered.
Stallions, come support Sterling Heights High School as we end homecoming week with our yearly homecoming parade on October 6th around 6 p.m. Our sports teams, clubs, and feeder schools are all invited to participate and represent our community as we march our way to the football field. Wait for more information within the next few weeks.
Stallions, next week is Spirit Week. Monday, October 2nd is dressed as your elementary school self.
Tuesday, October 3rd is Decades Day. Seniors are 2000s, juniors are 70s, sophomores are 80s, freshmen are 90s, and staff is 60s.
Wednesday, October 4th is Barbie and Ken Day. Dress as your favorite version of Barbie and Ken.
Thursday, October 5th is Sports Day. Dress as your favorite sport.
Friday, October 6th is Class Colors. Freshmen are purple, sophomores are sky blue, juniors are hot pink, and seniors are black and gold.
Now here are Grace and Sade with the sports.
Our varsity football team will be facing Warren Mott today at 7 at home. Come out to support the team wearing all neon.
Good luck, Stallions. Now here's a skit on tardies.
Are you okay?
Tardy. Hey, ladies. That's your third tardy. Look at this. Slip's already filled out. Here you go. With your name. You have 3 days.
You gotta take your hood off and detention. Two, no talking in detention. Put your phones away. Thank you. Excuse me, no feet on the chair, please.
You're such a bad kid. I can't believe you're tardy again.
Mom and Dad, I do want to thank you for coming in to discuss your daughter's attendance. She has had her fourth tardy, which means she's probably already had her detention. Just know that on the fifth tardy, it'll be a referral to her administrator, and she could potentially have more detention or some in-school suspension. But here at Sterling Heights High School, we want to make sure that all of our students are in class, on time, ready to go every hour when that tardy bell rings. And I hope that you'll reinforce that when she gets home tonight.
Thank you.
Wiley, give me your phone.
That's all for your Friday announcements. Have a great weekend.